be an actor, you have to be very observant. And I think the best thing is when you go to school, when you go to the airport, when you go to the library, I don't know if people go to the library anymore, go to the mall, watch people. Just watch people. Watch the way that they walk. Watch the way that they talk. Watch the way that they, you know, move. And that is a great way to start grabbing things about characters and creating characters too, is being observant of others. And it's fun.